What's up, boys? I'm currently on my way to go get my second tattoo. If you saw my last video, I'm gonna go ahead and get a chest piece and you guys can watch and I'll show you the process of that. I'm very excited. Rolling on our first tat being 18. Yeah, here we go.
So this tattoo was planned along with this one as well, but I wasn't thinking to mention the arm tattoo. I was just more excited about my chest piece. Both tattoos were done by Bruno Lar Tattoos. I'll put his name up on the screen, and he absolutely killed it. I'll say this now. If you're going to get a tattoo, I would go for getting an arm tattoo or even a forearm tattoo if it's your first.
Boys, so I just got home. Here's the tattoo finished up. It's a little bit bubbly right now. You can't really tell how good it looks in person. We got this right here. Once the wrap is gone, I'll do an update on my reels. Well, not reels, shorts, because it's YouTube. I'll go ahead and update that. Here's a finished one. I think I showed that in the beginning of the video, but I'm exhausted now. You guys have an amazing day. God bless. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you boys in the next video.